What's going on, guys? It's your boy Noya, back with another video, and today we're back with the reaction videos. Okay, this time it's an actual song. It's not a Juice WRLD leak. It's a Juice WRLD and the Kid Laroi Remind Me of You. The day I'm recording this is December 8th, 2020, 1 year after Juice WRLD has passed. RIP Juice 999. You already know, but we're reacting to this today. Hopefully I can post this, doesn't get copyright claimed, it gets the video blocked. So, we're gonna get right into this, we're gonna do it, okay? Let's go, let's do this.
I can't play that song cause it reminds me of you. I can't watch that show cause it reminds me of you. I can't even go there, it reminds me of you. I don't wanna do that, it reminds me of you. Cut off all my friends cause they remind me of you. Can't drink again cause I'm reminded of you.
Okay, good build up, good build up.
Reminds me of you. Everything and everywhere reminds me of you. I know we can be together ever again.
Ooh.
You saw me this forever, I ain't no forever could end. You had me fucked up, had me thinking I would die if you. Shit got me fucked up, can't believe I was so blinded by you. But I don't wanna cry, got my finger on the trigger and I'm...
Okay. Kid Laroi, I actually kind of like this here. All right, this is pretty good. This is more of a chill. The build up right there, it kind of went up, and then it was kind of more chill with the Kid Laroi for a bit. Okay, I kind of like that. He's not having that raspy voice, you know, like he does. I do like that too. Don't worry, Kid Laroi. He's insane. He's goated. He's not a goat, but you know what I'm saying. He's fire. Okay, that's all I'm saying. I'm not saying he's the best rapper of all time. Neither is Juice WRLD, but you gotta put respect on these guys. They're good, all right? They're two really good artists. Kid Laroi, he's on the come up, bro. He's fire. This kid is fire. Yeah, let's keep going here, all right? I like it so far, all right? We're gonna get to Juice WRLD soon, hopefully. Don't know when that is. Have no idea. Let's go. Okay.
I can't watch that show cause it reminds me of you. I can't even go there, it reminds me of you. I don't wanna do that, it reminds me of you. Cut off all my friends cause they remind me of you. I can't drink again cause I'm reminded.
He's emotional here though, for sure.
I don't wanna do shit that reminds me of you. Everything in it.
Okay. I'm calling it right now. I actually have not listened to these yet, guys. I have not. I'm calling it right now. This is the Juice WRLD part. I'm calling it right now. But good first verse and like hooks from Laroi here. Build up to obviously Juice WRLD's part. About halfway through the song now, but it's good build up. The lyric video, pretty cool, I guess. I don't really know what's going on here, but I like the lyric videos because you can kind of pay attention to the production and everything and obviously read the lyrics at the same time. Because when they're just a music video or just like audio, it's kind of hard to pay attention to the lyrics and like the production and everything and the beat and everything at once. So I really like that. So yeah, let's keep going. Let's go.
Everywhere reminds me of you.
Gotta step out for some fresh air. Busted in the club, saw you pull up with your rebound. Remind me again. Remind me again. Who's fucking on who now? Fighting for my heart and baby, I never lose. No, I can't get high because it reminds me of you. If you ever needed me, girl, I was flying. If you I loved you, girl, I wasn't lying.
Oh. That's fire. That beat drop into Juice's part is fire, dude. This totally kind of reminds me of Go a little bit. You know, Kid Laroi and Juice Laroi for a bit, and then the Juice verse. I don't know how much longer this verse goes on for. Hopefully it doesn't end right here. That'd be pretty sad, but fire, dude. That is fire. All right, let's keep going. Let's freaking go.
Yeah. Fighting for my heart and baby, I never lose. No, I can't get high cause it reminds me of you. If you ever needed me, girl, I was flying to you. Told you that I loved you, girl, I wasn't lying to you. I can't play that song cause it reminds
me of
you. I can't watch that show cause it reminds me of you. I can't even go there, it reminds me of you.
Okay. That part where it went like completely silent and then back into Laroi. That was fire. I'm gonna be bumping this song for sure, bro. They are a good duo, man. Like, seriously, man. They make banger songs. They have obviously very similar styles, so they obviously are gonna work well together. I mean, this was probably made after his death. Like, they took one of his songs, he had Leroy hopped on it, but still, they flow very well together on a song like this. It's very cool. I'm glad they released this. This is a good song to release. Okay, the one Juice WRLD just had released, Real Shit or whatever. I mean, it was decent. It wasn't definitely not what it's not really one of my favorite Juice songs. Like, I didn't really like it that much. It was still pretty good, but I think this one's definitely better than that one. So yeah, let's keep going. Let's finish this song up. Banger so far for sure. I don't wanna do that. It reminds me. Shit that reminds me of you. Everything and everywhere reminds me of you. Fire, bro. Straight fire. Straight fire, yo. I really like that. Let me know you guys thought in the comments of this song. Remind Me of You by Juice WRLD and the Kid Leroy. Let's drop a like on that for sure. But this is an absolute banger, dude. I really like it. If you guys want me to do more Juice WRLD unreleased songs or react to any other music that comes out, drop it in the comments. But guys, Cold War Season 1 on the way. And, yeah, subscribe, Road to 1K by the end of the year, hopefully. I'm not sure if we can do it. I think we can do it still. But you guys got to step it up a little bit. But, yeah, it's been your boy Noya. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Haters. Nowadays, I'm not fucking with these haters. Told that little bitch, see you later. Can't even count all the times I was hated. I stayed on my grind while you were getting faded.